I'm running late. I don't know what happened today. The day just went so fast and I'm running late. I've been invited this evening to, it's the dealer where I bought my Ferrari, and he's having a bit of a sort of an open evening for clients because he's moved to a bigger showroom. It's much better now than it was before, and he's just invited everybody for some drinks and some food. And you know me, if there's free drinks and food, I'm there. Now, I'm a bit conscious. It looks like I'm always going to all these parties and stuff, but actually, that's not my life at all. I get invited to stuff half the time, I don't go. I'm only going tonight, really, because Francesco, who owns the business, is really nice. And it was really the reason for this video, because I wasn't going to do a video, really, today. But I just wanted to do a little video about the fact that, you know, I'm going this evening because I feel part of this family. I feel part of this Ferrari family, and I feel part of the family there at Rosso Corsa, which is the name of the company that sells the cars. And Francesco, who owns the business, he's really nice, and Marco is the chief mechanic, and they're really nice. And I went there the other day. I put my camera suction mount on the window, and I went to put the roof up, and I forgot the suction mount, and when you start closing the roof, the windows come down, and it took the suction mount down, and it sort of half wrecked the door. It got jammed and everything, and I was near the dealer, so I went there and I said, oh god, look, I feel really stupid. And anyway, they sorted it out. They didn't charge me or anything, you know. They were just, oh, don't worry, Justin, it's fine, you know. They probably get Muppets all the time doing stuff like that. But they're like a real family. I would feel quite guilty if I went and bought a Lamborghini, even though I'd actually quite like a Lamborghini one day. So I'm going along for the evening to see his new showroom. I have seen his new showroom, we just did the open evening. But I don't know how many people are going to be there. I've got my drone here. It is quite windy today, but I've got my drone. Thought I might just do some footage of the cars, make it a bit of a short video. And let's go and have some fun. But just to balance stuff out, this weekend I got invited to a Ford event, actually, in it's in a place called Huelva, which is sort of like northeast of Spain, and there's a circuit there called Monte Blanco, and it looks like Ford are doing like some Ford Performance Day or something, and they've got, I know they're going to have the Mustangs, the RS, I think the new ST, Fiesta ST that is. So I know it could be quite good. That's next month, middle of the month, I think. Just one thing as well, I bought some new mounts for the camera in the car, because I noticed that the other one I'm using, the camera seems to shake quite a lot. This one seems a little bit better. First things first, though, I need to wash the car. It is absolutely minging, because I've actually been using it quite a lot. This has to be the dirtiest Ferrari in the world. It's absolutely minging. So it's going to give it a really, really quick wash over, and then I should be on my way, and I will be quite late.
Sun in the sky.
nice evening. Quite a lot of people turned up in the end. Very good. It's good atmosphere. Quite a lot of nice Ferraris outside, which is always good to see. We had some nice champagne and some nice canapes. So yeah, thanks to Francesco and Marco and everybody there who organised the event. Very nice. Hope you liked the video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. And if you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe to the channel. Hit 6,000 subscribers this week, which was very exciting. Can't believe 6,000 people are actually subscribed to my channel. I don't know how that's happened. But thank you very much to everybody that has. And I'll try and keep doing some half-decent videos for you. Anyway, that's that one for today. Just a short one, really. Have a nice day, and I'll see you very soon.